The Situation Room with Will Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
The way these grim-faced GOP senators tell it, Susan Rice's attempt to calm their criticism backfired.
We are significantly troubled by many of the answers that we got and some that we didn't get.
And I'm more disturbed now than I was before.
Rice requested to meet with her chief Republican critics in order to explain why, 5 days after the September Benghazi attack that killed 4 Americans, she went on Sunday talk shows suggesting it was sparked by a spontaneous protest.
The information given to the American people was wrong. In fact, Ambassador Rice said today, absolutely, it was wrong.
Accompanied by acting CIA Director Michael Morell, Rice explained she was using these unclassified talking points, which were stripped of references to Al-Qaeda, still classified by the intelligence community. So Rice used the word extremist.
Extremist elements came to the consulate as this was unfolding.
A source inside the meeting tells CNN Rice admitted to GOP senators she was aware of classified information suggesting Al-Qaeda was behind the attack. And yet, GOP senators point out, she still said this publicly.
We have decimated Al-Qaeda.
CNN is also told Rice tried to clarify to GOP senators that what she meant was Al-Qaeda's core leadership had been decimated. But GOP senators argue it's proof Rice was putting pre-election spin before national security.
It was unjustified to give the scenario as presented by Ambassador Rice and President Obama 3 weeks before an election.
Rice did not answer our question. She did release a statement admitting her talking points, quote, were incorrect in a key respect. There was no protest or demonstration in Benghazi. While we certainly wish we had had perfect information just days after the terrorist attack, as is often the case, the intelligence assessment has evolved. We stress that neither I nor anyone else in the administration intended to mislead the American people at any stage in this process. And the White House had this to say.
The focus on, some might say obsession on, comments made on Sunday shows seems to me and to many to be misplaced.
GOP senators also complained Rice neglected to ask key questions before telling the public what turned out to be wrong information.
That's troubling to me as well, why she wouldn't have asked, I'm the person that doesn't know anything about this, I'm going on every single show.
Now, Rice's Democratic supporters argue the Republican senators are the ones who are politicizing the Benghazi attack by continuing to go after Susan Rice. In fact, the Homeland Security Chairman Joe Lieberman also met with Susan Rice this afternoon, Wolf, and he came out and told reporters he's satisfied with their answers. He sees nothing to disqualify her as Secretary of State if the president decides to nominate her. Unfortunately for Susan Rice, as you know, Joe Lieberman won't get a vote because he is retiring at the end of the year.